All right, officials are letting people know that a face mask exemption card going around on social media isn't legitimate, everyone. The U.S. Department of Justice said this card, claiming to be from the Freedom to Breathe agency, is obviously fake. The card claims to exempt a person from needing to wear a face mask and that businesses could be fined if they ask questions. Officials say the card is not related to any government agency.